Hello, I'm Florentina Alden, founder of Wellness of Leadership Consulting. Did you know that the fear of public speaking is bigger than the fear of death? That means that when someone goes to a funeral, they will rather be in the coffin rather than give a speech. And that used to be me. 4 years ago, I was coaching a leadership team at a large organization in Los Angeles. And that was safe because it was one-on-one coaching. Until the project manager asked me if I wanted to facilitate a focus group. Did she say group? That meant public speaking. No, I was too afraid. At that point, I got so upset with myself and I said, I don't want to live with this fear any longer. I visited a local Toastmasters club, I fell in love with it, and I joined on the spot. That was a game changer. I learned so many public speaking skills and I grew my confidence. Public speaking helped me take my business to the next level, where today I facilitate workshops and I speak at different organizations. Are you one of those people who would rather be in the coffin? Don't die with the song in you. Join Toastmasters International.